Are you looking forward to the film?
I am, yeah. I don't know much about it, but I'm very excited. It should be good.
And when you're not watching fantastic films like this one here tonight, what are you working on yourself at the moment?
So I've just left Holby, and actually I've just been over to LA, so potentially making a move to America. But yeah, more acting stuff. I had a solo album out about a month ago, which went pretty well. So yeah, it's been a busy time.
Obviously that's a big thing for you, leaving Holby. How do you feel now that it's happened?
Yeah, good. You know, I never planned to stay for more than 2 years. And it was a great job, and I learned a hell of a lot on the job. And, you know, the crew and cast are fantastic. It's got a really family atmosphere at Holby. So I loved it, but it's time to move on and do other stuff.
Of course, like you say, the solo album was a big hit with fans. What are you most proud of, most satisfied with now that that's out there and people are enjoying it?
You know, I always wanted to do a solo album. Obviously, I was in a group called Blake and did a lot of singing. I left the group 3 years ago. And I always wanted to do one solo album. And it was a collection of songs that meant something to me, and it was very personal to me. And people seemed to really enjoy it, so I'm very proud of it.
I mean, obviously, like you say, the tracks mean a lot to you. Is there any one in particular that really has a special place in your heart for a special reason?
Yeah, in fact, there is. We're actually just about to release a single for Father's Day, and it's a Peter Gabriel song called Father's Son. And it was special to me because actually it was sung at my dad's funeral about 5 years ago. And so it's quite an emotional song, but yeah, that'll be out very soon.
You mentioned they're potentially moving to the States. How likely is it we're going to lose you?
You know what, it's pretty good over there. The sun is shining and it's a great atmosphere, and I think they do tend to like Brits out in LA. So it's quite an attractive prospect, but I've just signed with a new acting agent over here. So it depends what happens here. You know, if there's some great work here, then I'll stay here for a bit.
I guess my final question, obviously, people love the last solo album. You said you wanted to do at least one. Has it inspired you? Do you think we're going to have another solo album at some point?
You know, never say never. I enjoyed doing it, and that was why I did it. I wanted to have fun, having been on Holby for 2 years, and I did enjoy the process. So if people want another one, then maybe another one might be on the cards.
Do you have a message for fans before you leave us?
Yeah, thank you so much for supporting the album. Thanks for watching Holby, and hopefully you'll see me on your TV screens soon.